Our cities are getting crowded more and more every day, and that is causing a lot of pollution. It is getting difficult for people to even breathe in the NCR. Well, what can we do best for you? We have an option. Go ahead and take a look.
Downgrading air quality in the country is hitting disturbing levels, and the capital itself is at an alarming matrix. At this moment, what is the best option for us when we think of clean air? Either you can leave the city and go to the hills, which we cannot do all the time, so the alternate option are air purifiers. Kent's latest air purifier. Well, this model is supposedly equipped with air quality indicator, which sets it apart from the earlier Kent purifiers. Its real-time monitoring of purity and display helps you keep a check of indoor pollution. With the touch of a button, you can easily check the pollution level before and after use. Also, the purifier has its unique 4-stages filtration process. And the high CADR removes up to 99% of indoor air pollutants. It instantly purifies the air around to keep you and your family in good health. The model is specially designed for the Indian market air. The model has added features as compared to its previous. It has the ability to monitor, measure the PM2.5 contents in the air on real-time basis and high accuracy and display it on the screen. With the touch of a button, one can check the pollution levels before and after use. The air purifier is extremely sleek, compact and it has incorporated some smart features like the intelligent air quality monitoring, filter replacement indicator, improves air freshness with inbuilt ionizer, child lock and low noise operation. The purifier is priced at 25,000 rupees.
This brings us to the end of another episode of Living Cars and Tech. We hope you enjoyed watching it as much we did while making it. Until we meet next, keep enjoying the tech and drive safe. Thanks a lot for watching.